Welcome to Top 5 in 5. It's Top 5 in 5.
My name is Omolade Adefolalu. Our first gist for today is coming from T Classic. T Classic got hospitalized today at the hospital. He's currently battling for his life after he was poisoned while hanging out with his friends yesterday. A serious issue, fake love here and there. May God protect us all from unknown enemies. Anyway, T Classic, I wish you quick recovery. Moving on to the next gist, Tega Dominic shares a view, her opinion about men. She said, "Don't be fooled by the lovely captions when you see them serenade their women. 70% of them literally abuse their women. The PDA know they reach out soon. Sorry, my gender. After all, what do I know? But just know, you deserve better." She has already shaken a lot of table. Our third gist for today is coming from Lee Frosch's ex-girlfriend. Her name is Gift. She said she won't advise any lady or female or women going through domestic violence to speak out. Voila. So if you don't advise them, can they advise themselves? She said, "Lee Frosch and I never got back together. I regret ever speaking up and telling the world that Lee Frosch was beating me. Till today, everybody is using it against me to mock me and laugh at me. I'll never advise any woman facing domestic violence to come out and speak up, because in this society, nobody cares. Please don't listen to Gift's advice. If you are going through domestic violence, if you are a victim, please speak up. There is a reason. Don't hide it. Speak up so you can be saved." Our fourth gist for today is coming from Rema. Rema has finally told us why he picked UNILAG to study in UNILAG after an interview. After different online gist or online dragging about ASUU strike, different schools have been begging Rema to come to their school. So Backup wants Rema in their school. But Rema replied and said the reason why he picks UNILAG is because he lives in Lagos and also works in Lagos. So he can be traveling, shuffling work and school together. Finally, on our today's gist, this is a funny gist coming from Iyabo Ojo. Iyabo Ojo finished the man that called her and her child Olusho because she posted online celebrating her child Priscilla after she got a new whip. She replied the man that his mother is the biggest and cheapest Olusho, like the bag she's carrying. Let's always mind your business. Straight bullet, don't go meet my money mama. Anyway, the mommy was carrying this bad mom looking good in the hall. That'll be all for today. I remain Omolade Adefolalu.
For more stories, follow us on all social media platforms at Fortress Media 1 and subscribe to our YouTube channel at Fortress Media.